A Novena to Saint Monica, Day 1. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Exemplary Mother of the Great Augustine, you perseveringly pursued your wayward son, not with wild threats, but with prayerful cries to heaven. Intercede for all mothers who, like you, long to see their children in the house of God. They chose to remain close to all God's children, especially to the prodigal sons and daughters who have sadly gone astray. Dear Saint Monica, troubled wife and mother, many sorrows pierced your heart during your lifetime. Yet you never despaired or lost faith. With confidence, persistence, and profound faith, you pray daily for the conversion of your beloved husband Patricius and your beloved son Augustine. Grant me that same fortitude, patience, and trust in the Lord. Intercede for me, dear Saint Monica, that God may favorably hear my plea for. And grant me the grace to accept His will in all things, through Jesus Christ our Lord, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen. Today we pray for all of our children who are absent from our homes and churches. Firstly, we pray for their safekeeping, but more importantly, we pray for their return. May the Holy Spirit strip away their fears and give them strength and wisdom to return home. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Dear Saint Monica, you were once the mournful mother of a prodigal son. Your faithfulness to prayer brought you and your son so close to God that you are now with him in eternity. By your intercession and God's grace, your son Saint Augustine became a great and venerable saint of the Church. Please take my request to God with the same fervor and persistence with which you prayed for your own son. With your needs, worries, and anxieties, you threw yourself on the mercy and providence of God. Through sorrow and pain, you constantly devoted yourself to God. Pray for me that I may join you in such a deep faith in God's goodness and mercy. Above all, dear Saint Monica, pray for me that I may, like your son, turn from my sin and become a great saint for the glory of God. Amen. Saint Monica, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.